Elders team up to make a unique donation to the Boys and Girls Club of Providence. Today, teams from career and technical high schools across the state finished installing this solar treehouse at the Southside Boys and Girls Club on Louisa Street. Treehouse was previously on display at the Rhode Island Home Show. The donation was made possible by the Rhode Island Builders Association.